Liverpool, England, Reuters, Brazilian Felipe Coutinho struck a hat-trick as Liverpool crushed Spartak Moscow 7-0 to move into the knockout stages of the Champions League as Group E winners. Liverpool manager Jurgen Klopp fielded an attacking lineup and it was too much for the Russians to handle with a fourth-minute Coutinho penalty, a tap-in from the Brazilian and a close-range Roberto Firmino effort making it 3-0 inside 18 minutes. Sadio Mane's blistering volley 2 minutes after the break made it 4-0 and a deflected shot from Coutinho completed his hat-trick. Mane scooped in a low cross from Jorginho Wijnaldum in the 76th minute and the outstanding Mohamed Salah made it 7-0 as the Reds condemned Spartak to third place in the group and a spot in the Europa League.